Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
May I come?
Yes, ma'am. Are you here, right?
Yes.
Please be seated.
Thank you, sir.
Yesterday I called you.
Why did you call me yesterday?
You are appointed as our marketing manager.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Okay, professor. As you know that our company, our jewelry is a more famous jewelry. And you have to work. I believe that you will be making our company wonderful.
Sure, sir. I know my best.
Okay. Do you have experience more?
Yes. Last year, I worked for a non-jewelry.
Which jewelry?
And your school jewelry.
Yeah. And you have to come in a perfect time and punctual time. You have workshop at 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. And you have working hours. Monday to Saturday you have to work. If there is any season time, you have to work more. Do you know that?
Yes.
Yes. And we have what service for you from Saturday?
No, Joe's for the list. I know. As I mentioned before.
I know.
They give me 25,000 salary.
Yes.
And here I am spending more about 45 because I have experience.
Oh, 45?
Yes.
First of all, I will give a 30.
Could you increase?
No, as for your working, I will increase later.
Okay.
And you have more responsibility as a marketing manager. You should collect the varieties of the products as the customers like. You should attract by the customers. And you will be polite with the customers. You know that, right? And we are providing insurance for you. Yes, insurance. And we have many branches. And in all branches we have CCTV cameras. And you will not migrate with that, okay? And we are providing food and accommodation. You are from?
I am from Trishul.
Okay, Trishul. And we are providing a bus to travel. Okay. And if you are taking any leave, you should inform me first. Okay, you know right?
Yes.
And what when will you join?
I want 1 week time for the same from my previous student.
Okay.
And I want to complete some paperwork. So I
which
need
paperwork?
Please.
Okay.
So I need 1 week time.
Okay, after 1 week you should join. Yes. Or otherwise I will call you on my maintaining my lady.
After 1 week I want to call you.
You have to contact me. Okay?
Okay.
And another thing that on coming day you have to submit your old CVs. No, on that time you take it back and you have to submit for all your CVs.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
And we have to give a passport size photo for our ID card.
How much?
2 photos we needed. And a uniform to be issued by itself.
Is it compulsory?
Yes, it's compulsory for all staffs and okay?
Okay.
You should wear it. And I hire me like a corporal man.
Okay.
Okay? On that day you come and meet me. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.